You must think me some sort of freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
It won't stop until they have you.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
This is what they want from us. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak but to me. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down, brothers. But Daisy Fitzroy says there's another way. Another way coming real soon.
These people are like this because of Fink. Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all...
Before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
I guess we could head straight for the police station. Or see what's in that bar. What do you think?
Back it up, Skell.
Friend, not all of us are gainfully employed down here, and a man's got to eat.
Here, ammo.
I'll cut you in half.
I knew how to play. I just felt some of the gloom.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by? By and is a better home awaiting in the sky, in the sky.
against that. Lockpicks. You can always use more of them.
When you force deep underground, well, things from the bottom up. And down at the bottom of the city, I saw a fire burning. A fire's got heat aplenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Daisy. Now she got herself a mouth big enough for all the fires in Columbia.
There's a lockpick.
Open it.
There.
Food!
Out of my way!
Hmm.
Everything I got is done fine. Upon my chair, upon my bed. Shake, sugar. Everything I got is done.
I don't understand. Why some people are treated like men, and others like animals.
There's plenty of places down below where you'll find more of the same.
Like a wounded knee.
Yeah, like a wounded knee.
Thank you.
Timing. Locked.
Look at the world. It's done.